today's lesson.
I think it's time for an episode of Real Talk, Keeping It Real. Real Talk, I'm gonna tell you like it is. I just dropped a pair of pants off at the tailor, and I'm pretty confident that he didn't need to get all up in my business the way he did. But I'm also pretty confident that I didn't mind. Didn't mind that. Not one bit.